FWC and Moat Marine are trying to figure out what killed this large sperm whale. They say the nearly 48-foot male whale stranded itself in the Florida Keys on Tuesday. Right now, they're performing a necropsy to figure out why the whale was thin and what could have caused the whale's death. This is the second sperm whale to wash up in the Keys this month alone.